We grew up eating aloo kachoris the morning after Diwali. This was a family tradition at my father's ancestral home in Western UP. My grandmother was known to make the best aloo kachoris. They used to be the family breakfast on Govardhan Puja, which is the day after Diwali. Bibi, our grandmother, loved her food. She was a perfectionist. These kachoris are special because I thought of her while I worked on this recipe. A wave of nostalgia and emotions as I share this beautiful family recipe with you this festive season.